Today, I am changing Nas Daily. Here is how my Monday went. This is me when I bought a flight to the Philippines.
Bam! Flight booked!
This is when I bought it for my teammates. This is when I added the first woman investor to the team, Gillian Morris. But this is when I realized Nas Daily needs to change. People don't know this, but sometimes I make two videos per day, not one. I make this video and a video about others. Like this guy, and this girl.
Meet
these videos have more shares, views, and are taking more of my time. This one took me 4 hours to make, but I always made them as extra videos. Which means after this video, I still have to make another video. So today I've decided that I'm only making one video per day, about me or about someone else. Because I'd rather make one great video than two good videos. And that's how Nas Daily is going to last until day 1000. That's 1 minute. I'll still see you tomorrow.